Liothyronine is a thyroid hormone replacement therapy used to treat hypothyroidism, to suppress TSH, and to help in the diagnosis of hyperthyroidism. In this video, let's find found. What is liothyronine? What is liothyronine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking liothyronine? How does liothyronine work? How to use liothyronine? What is liothyronine? Liothyronine is a manufactured form of the thyroid hormone triiodothyronine. It is most commonly used to treat hypothyroidism and myxedema coma. It can be taken by mouth or by injection into a vein. Side effects may occur from excessive doses. Liothyronine was approved for medical use in 1956. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 218th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is liothyronine used for? Liothyronine is officially approved for the following indications: replacement therapy in primary, thyroidal, secondary, pituitary, and tertiary, hypothalamic, congenital, or acquired hypothyroidism. As an adjunct therapy to surgery and radioiodine in the management of thyroid cancer. As a diagnostic agent in suppression tests for mild hyperthyroidism or thyroid gland autonomy. In general terms, exogenous liothyronine is used to replace insufficient hormonal production and restore T3 plasma levels. Contraindication. Any person with a hypersensitivity to liothyronine sodium or any active ingredient of the formulation should not be on this medication. If there is uncorrected adrenal insufficiency or thyrotoxicosis, a different approach to therapy must be considered. Side effects. Liothyronine may cause a number of side effects, mostly similar to symptoms of hyperthyroidism, which include weight loss, tremor, headache, upset stomach, vomiting, diarrhea, stomach cramps, nervousness, irritability, insomnia, excessive sweating, increased appetite, fever, changes in menstrual cycle, sensitivity to heat. Pharmacodynamic. In hormonal replacement, liothyronine is more potent and present a faster action when compared to levothyroxine, but the time of action is significantly shorter. The type of treatment needs to be well evaluated, as the fast correction of thyroid hormones in certain diseases presents additional risks such as heart failure. The onset of activity is observed a few hours after administration, and the maximum effect is observed after 2 to 3 days. Treatment with liothyronine has been shown to produce normal plasma levels of T3 hormone, but to have no effect on the T4 plasma concentration. Mechanism of action. Liothyronine replaces endogenous thyroid hormone and then exerts its physiologic effects by controlling DNA transcription and protein synthesis. This effect on DNA is obtained by the binding of liothyronine to the thyroid receptors attached to DNA. Exogenous liothyronine exerts all the normal effects of the endogenous thyroid T3 hormone. Hence, it increases energy expenditure, accelerates the rate of cellular oxidation, stimulating growth, maturation, and metabolism of the body tissues, aids in myelination of nerves and development of synaptic processes in the nervous system, enhances carbohydrate and protein metabolism. Half-life. The half-life of liothyronine is reported to be between 1 and 2 days. Dose. Hypothyroidism. Initial, 25 micrograms POQ day, may increase by 25 micrograms Q1-2 weeks, not to exceed 100 micrograms per day. Maintenance, 25 to 75 micrograms POQ day. May use 10 to 12.0 micrograms T3 in combo with T4, decrease T4 dose by 50 micrograms. Non-toxic goiter. Initial, 5 micrograms POQ day, may increase by 5 to 10 micrograms Q1-2 weeks, 5 micrograms in elderly. When reached 25 micrograms POA, may increase by 12.5 micrograms or 25 micrograms Q1-2 weeks. Maintenance, 75 micrograms POQ day. Myxedema. Initial, 5 micrograms POQ day, may increase by 5 to 10 mcg/day Q1-2 weeks. When reached 25 micrograms POQ day, may increase by 5 to 25 micrograms Q1-2 weeks. Maintenance, 50 to 100 micrograms POQ day. Myxedema coma. Initial, 25 to 50 micrograms 4. Patients with CVD, 10 to 20 micrograms 4. Doses of at least 65 micrograms per day 4 associated with lower mortality. Allow 4 to 12 hours between doses, not to exceed 12 hours. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category A, adequate and well-controlled studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus in the first trimester of pregnancy, and there is no evidence of risk in later trimesters. Use is considered acceptable. That's all the information about liothyronine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.